What's up guys, Kinks here, and today I'll be doing a tutorial on how to install my paintball mod for Bucket. It's really simple. So first you're going to want to go to my thread and go down to the installation section, open up the tab, and go to the manual section. You're going to want to first download modloader MP Bucket, the .jar they have from the link above, which is right here. So if you open it, you'll end up coming to a page like this. I'll keep you up to date with whatever version Minecraft is in, and this site also has a bunch of other SMP bucket mods if you're interested, but right now we just care about getting the modded jar file. So you're going to want to download the pretty much blank one, the Minecraft Forge and Modloader MP one. Click download. You'll still be able to join the server even if you don't have Forge. It's just there just in case. So this is the one that you want. You want the first one that has Modloader MP and Minecraft Forge only. Unless, of course, you have any of these other mods or any combination of them. So once you download it, it'll start. Keep it. And once it's downloaded, we're almost done. It's really not that hard. So once you're done, you're going to want to download the paintballmodserver.zip and drop the zip that is inside the zip into the server mod folder. So you're going to want to download the server mod files. So you click the server files one. And you should get those two. So let's go to the folder, and we'll have the downloaded jar and the mod. So it's really simple. My current Bucket server that I use for testing, the jar is just called Bucket. So whatever you use to run it, just rename it to whatever you need. Let's open that up and save that for later. So I'm going to take this and put it where my current Bucket server is, just override it. So I've already have everything generated to make it fast, but you'll just want to run it and get everything to generate, and you'll have a mods folder. If you open up the mods folder, yours will be blank. Unless you already have something there, but you just open up this paintball mod server zip, and there should be a paintball.zip inside. Put it in. It's that easy. You can go back, run the server, start up nicely. It said it loaded mod paintball. Awesome. So go here, start up your Minecraft. Join the server. Do that. Just give yourself the gun. Go crazy. If you have any questions about the tutorial, just leave a comment. This one's pretty simple. It's not a lot of room for error. So, hope you've enjoyed. Thanks, guys. Bye.